Previously on Mortal Coil.
I have a right to my father Duncan's property, not you!
What?
Dad, she's turning 18, we must go.
18 or 81, you are not going.
I call an ambulance! Dad, please stop going!
Come, Mother, quiet.
Not so fast! You think you can get away with murder, you beast?
I didn't think anyone murdered intentionally.
There is more than one stab mark. It is of course not an accident. It is a murder. You didn't know that.
I say someone took the knife from me. What I did not say was that the hand which took knife from me was like yours.
Me?
Yes. Did you do it?
Of course not. You are crazy.
Fine then. Let me know if you come to know anything else.
Sure, sir.
I am all ready for you to display your irritable mood.
Shut up, Romeo. This is no time for joke.
Is this part of the test?
It would have been, had we not been under investigation.
Well, look at the bright side. At least you can get to stay at your house now.
Yes, I'm glad the detective completed the formalities so fast.
Well, there's no feeling like that, am I?
Yes, but you know what? It doesn't feel like home now. It's so difficult to even eat there. To think of that happened just a few feet from the dining table.
Hey, don't think about it. Everything will be all right.
Wish I could go elsewhere, away from this place.
You can't do it just yet. You are in your final year of school.
Yes, it must be so good for you now. No school.
Well, college is yet to start. I don't even know if I'll get admission to any college.
Don't be silly. Of course you'll get one of the top colleges of the city.
You are talking to me, not your brother, you know.
And you know what? I think you're smarter than my brother.
Of course.
Well, you are into all sorts of activities. He is just into books.
And you like all sorts of activities.
Yes, and I like to be part of some of your activities. Yes, Ophelia.
Listen, I know how to find the identity of the murderer.
What are you talking about? You know the murderer?
No, I said I know how to find out the identity of the murderer.
How?
I'll tell you when we meet. Where are you?
I'm with Romeo.
Oh, right. You told me. I remember.
So, you know where to come?
Yes. Stay there. Tell the others to come there too.
All right. Bye.
Bye.
What happened? Sounded serious?
Ophelia says she knows the identity of the murderer.
What? How?
I don't know. She didn't say.
So, she just wants to find out the murderer on her own?
Of course not. She's coming here. She asked me to tell the others.
Perfect.
What?
Well, so much for our perfect time with each other.
Romeo, this is important.
I know my sister. It is probably some of her hocus pocus stuff.
Yes, you're right, but we need to listen to her.
Yeah.
Detective Hamlet, well, please come in.
Thank you.
Hope it was an inconvenience these few nights.
Well, it was necessary. Please do sit down.
I wanted to ask some questions to your husband actually.
Well, he's not at home. He's at work, you know.
So everything is fine at his workplace?
I don't understand your question.
Is your husband facing some problems at his workplace?
I don't know. Not that I know of. I thought you were looking into the murder of Duncan, sir.
I am. And in doing so, I need to look at all that is connected and all who are connected.
And you're saying that?
Well, it was apparent that Duncan was the richest guy in the area. But you, as I have gathered, you are not too behind. By you, I meant your husband.
And how does the list of the richest men in the area lead up to the murder of Duncan?
That is what I intend to find out. I believe they are connected. You know, the one who comes close to the prize gets the more bitter, not the one who comes last.
And what do you mean?
Claudius is the richest man now.
Are you suggesting that my husband killed Duncan to be the richest man here? That is so childish.
Of course not. Richness has its perks.
Sir, my husband could not have killed Duncan.
We must be able to see the person for who they are.
And I am doing that. My husband is a good man. He could not have killed Duncan.
Madam, please consider.
Sir, if you don't have any concrete evidence, I suggest you leave now. I will not give any more time to this anymore.
Surely. But I will come some other time, as I need to talk to your husband. Tell him that he should expect me.
Surely.
Get spirits to answer to you.
Yes, why not? I have books which tell them how to do and they say the method never fails.
So what book is this? Bullshit for the stupid?
Shut up. It's actually from my notes. And I can tell you it's authentic.
You can, can't you?
Look, I know none of you believe me, but it's worth a try.
Sure, if you have nothing else to do.
You know this is not going to count in the court of law.
Yes, but once we find out who the murderer is, then we can look into things and convict the murderer.
So we won't bother to look at people who didn't commit the murder. Well, that's an idea.
Only if we believe whatever is told.
Right. Now what if the spirit said, I murdered Duncan? Then you will all bend your energies to find out how I murdered Duncan.
Why did you say this? Did you murder?
What? Seriously?
This is serious. Is this your guilty mind speaking?
Philia, stop it!
Suspicion always haunts the guilty mind. They, whose guilt within their hearts lie, imagine every eye looks at their blame.
Hey, I'm the nerd of the group. I'm supposed to say such stuff. You'll make mistakes if you try.
So you agree with me now?
On what? That I'm the murderer?
You can't stop thinking of that, can't you?
Stop it, Ophelia. You know Sebastian is not strong enough or brave enough to kill a man.
So you suggest it needs bravery?
Of course it does. The guy had to take the knife from my father when the lights were off and stab a man when it was dark, twice.
Yes, it needs bravery, but I wonder, Romeo, were all strong men protecting Duncan?
What the hell are you suggesting?
You are the strongest of us.
Ophelia, how could you say this? Romeo is your brother.
And your boyfriend. But if he had murdered, then...
You are mad, you know.
First me, and now Romeo.
Well done, Ophelia.
You really should join some conspiracy theory group.
You can't be left out either.
What the fuck?
Who can be better as a murderer who studies the mind of a criminal all the time?
Go fuck off.
Julia told me that you have a fascination for serial killers, and who could be better than you?
Except I don't have the damn physical strength, Ophelia.
Perhaps you three collaborated?
Ophelia, are what? You even listening to yourself right now?
Well, there's only one way to prove your innocence. Blanchett.
Fine. If you believe that crap, I'll do it.
Yeah, I can believe you suspect me. Let's do it right now.
Well, we need to do it at night. Come to my house at 8 p.m. and we'll do it at the rooftop when Father goes off to sleep.
Fine by me.
Yeah, we too.
So now you think you can speak for me?
Oh, sorry. I thought you wanted to show that I'm innocent.
Well, I get to say what I get to say. So here you go, sis. Fine by me. Now we'll go and spend some time without you, just to show that we are very upset with you.
We?
Well, don't tell me you don't want to go now. Come on, Romeo.
Come on. Let's go.
Mischief, thou art afoot.
Sleep and then you start everything. Sure, that goes without saying. I think I can hear that.
Talk of the devil and...
So, you kids all right?
Yes, uncle. Thank you.
We'll be fine by ourselves, father. No need to worry about us.
I just came to check if there is anything you need.
No, dad. We are quite comfortable.
I don't understand your concept of night out. Like, we never used to do things like this. Never got permission.
Yes, dad. Well, times change. Now, please, if you don't mind.
Remember to keep the door ajar.
Why? You don't think we'll murder each other, do you?
You never know. Now, do as you were told. Else, I'll have all your friends out.
No, uncle. We'll do as you say.
There's a smart kid. Well, enjoy then.
Now we'll have to wait a few more minutes before we start everything. Romeo, you got the letters and numbers?
Yes, ma'am.
Juliet, you got the candles?
Yes, ma'am.
Horatio, you know what you have to do, right?
Just follow your instructions, madam.
Correct, Sebastian.
I'll ask questions. I have a list.
What are you doing, sister?
Well, I'll be the medium.
What?
You mean you'll let a spirit possess you?
Yes, it's only temporary. You see, don't worry, I'll be fine. Now come on, we don't have a lot of time. I'm sure that's in bed. Come.
tell me. I was wondering what was taking you so long.
Malcolm is a cautious lad, like his father. He doesn't trust people so easily.
I think you are playing the wrong card.
What do you mean?
Fair is foul.
Fair is foul.
And foul is fair.
And foul is fair.
Hover through the fog.
Hover through the fog.
And fill the air.
And fill the air.
Come unto these yellow sands.
Come unto these yellow sands.
And then take hands.
And then take hands.
The Duncan speed suspects I have 50% chance of having murdered him.